Namaskar. With the due permission of the chair, I would like to mention the title of my paper, that is Yatra Vishwa Bhavati Ek Needam, the Vedic solution for all conflicts. Conflict resolution is a scientifically developed theory and method to find solutions to conflicts and create a harmonious and peaceful society. Vedic way of life combines spirituality with down-to-earth daily routines of life. This paper tries to draw a parallel line of thinking between conflict resolution theory and Vedic way of life. It will try to explore key Vedic concepts such as the principle of oneness, the cycle of creation and dissolution, the importance of dharma, and application of Vedic wisdom in conflict resolution. We are living beings. We laugh, smile, feel sad, hot, cold, but these feelings turn into values when we feel them not only for our sake but also for others. This is actually the Vedic worldview for profound insights into the nature of reality, the harmony of diversity, and the principles for living a fulfilling and a harmonious life. Vedic worldview celebrates the multiple life forms and expressions as the unique qualities, manifestations of the same divine source. This perspective teaches us to appreciate the unique qualities and contributions of each individual, culture, and tradition rather than seeing differences as a source of conflict. The Vedas encourage us to recognize the complementary nature of diversity and to strive for a harmonious coexistence that honors the inherent dignity and worth of all beings. The vision of unity in diversity can be found in various Vedic scriptures, particularly in the Rig Veda, Upanishads, and other related texts. As has been well versed, Venas tat pashyanti hitam guha sat yatra vishwa bhavati ek nidam, etc. The Vedic understanding of the unity that underlies the diversity of the customs, a core aspect of philosophy of oneness. The Vedic principles of oneness, often expressed through the concept of Advaita, that is non-duality, emphasizes the interconnectedness and unity of all experience, existence. The lines again from Rig Veda, Ekam Sat Vipra Bahudha Vadanti, meaning that is, truth is one, the wise call it by many names. The present verse highlights the unity behind the diversity of existence, implying that different expressions and paths all lead to the same ultimate reality, that is Tattvam Asi, from Chandogya Upanishad. This Mahakavya indicates the essential oneness of the individual self, that is Atma, and the cosmic principle, that is Brahma. Vasudhava Kutumbakam again is also a similar Sanskrit phrase found in the Hindu text such as the Panchatantra by Acharya Vishnu Sharma, which means the world is one family. Actually, the DNA of non-violence is ingrained in our society. अयं निजः परो वेति गणनां लघुचेत् साम उदारचरितानां तु वसुधैव कुटुम्बकम्. It is considered as the most important moral value in Indian society. The idea of the phrase is a powerful reminder of the interconnectedness once again of all life on earth and the need for global cooperation to address the challenges facing our planet Earth in the present scenario as well. Once again, I would like to quote Sarvam Khalu Idam Brahma, meaning all this is indeed Brahma. This declaration also from the Upanishads emphasizes the idea that the entire universe is a manifestation of Brahma, that is a supreme reality, thus affirming the unity of all beings. The well-known verse Aham Brahma Asmi from Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, this statement reflects the individual's identification with the ultimate reality, expressing the non-dual realization that the self is not separate from the divine. The Vedic principle of respecting diversity is a crucial foundation for building a just and peaceful society. At this point, we become wise enough, that is, as per Vedas, this is Ved Buddhi, to embrace the diversity of cultures, traditions and perspectives as a source of richness and mutual learning, rather than a cause for conflict. Once again, I would like to quote, Ano Bhadra Kritvo Yantu Vishvataha, means let noble thoughts come to us from every side. This mantra from Rig Veda invites diverse ideas and perspectives from all directions, recognizing the value of contributions from different cultures, philosophies and ways of thinking. It promotes openness to the variety of experiences and wisdom that the world offers. Nahi varen varenyam sampradapadanti. The wise of not enough. No, the wise do not engage in dispute or arguments but seek harmony. This reflects the value placed on resolving differences peacefully and finding harmony even in the presence of diverse opinions and beliefs. It suggests that those with wisdom see the unity beyond apparent differences. By recognizing the complementary nature of diversity, the Vedas guide us towards a harmonious coexistence where each individual and tradition can drive and contribute to the greater whole. Sangachadvam, Sambadadvam, etc., etc. From Rig Veda, this mantra encourages collective cooperation and unity of purpose, acknowledging the differences between individuals, but urging them to work together for a common good. The Vedas contain profound insights into ongoing cycles of creation, preservation and destruction.